In today's session, we are going to talk about a superior jet fighter, the Sukhoi Su-34 from Russia. If you are curious about what this combat aircraft is capable of, look forward to this video and stay tuned. With the NATO reporting name Fullback, the Sukhoi Su-34, perhaps one of Russia's most advanced and capable all-weather jet fighters, it is capable of ground, surface, and air attack. Not only that, it is being seen active in a region like Syria, the Su-34 also being used to strategically defend Russian national interests in the Arctic. Let's first take a look at the history of the Sukhoi Su-34. Historically, the development of Sukhoi Su-34 was a complex process. Sukhoi began developing a new multirole combat aircraft to replace the swing-wing Su-24 in mid-1980s, then selected the Su-27 due to its excellence in maneuverability and range, and also because its capability in carrying a large payload, an important aspect for the new fighter bomber. The aircraft was specifically developed from T-10KM2, the naval trainer derivative of the Sukhoi Su-27K, subsequently labeled as Su-27Q by Western intelligence. The aircraft then made its maiden flight on 13 April 1990, retaining the main undercarriage of previous Su-27s. It was a prototype for the Su-27IB and was developed at the same time as the two-seat naval trainer. The Su-27QB, which surprisingly is not directly related with Su-27IB. The Su-34 NVO jets are in fact early production Su-34s refitted fighters. At a reported cost of only $1 million each at the Chkalov Novosibirsk aircraft plant, the jets will receive new avionics and equipment to support powerful new reconnaissance, electronic warfare, and targeting systems. Currently, the Russian Air Force, VKS, operates around 120 Su-34, reportedly procured at a cost of 1.05 to 1.3 billion rubles, roughly equivalent to $35 million each, not counting three lost in accidents. Seemingly a throwback to Cold War tactical bombers like the F-111 and the Soviet Su-24. The Fullback has a successful combat record in the Syrian Civil War thanks to its combination of sensors, significant range and payload, and its Platin laser targeting system. The sensor turret allowed the big Russian jet to search for targets and execute precision strikes with laser-guided bombs from a safe high altitude without requiring assistance from another aircraft or ground forward air controller. Furthermore, the Su-34 can carry air-to-air and air-to-ground weapons on 12 hardpoints and can strike targets up to 2,500 miles away with a full 8.5-ton weapons load, or even further when benefiting from air-to-air refueling.